What do you think, Dorothy?
Interesting. Okay. I can't see anything, but I know your video camera.
How do you know this?
I can see it now.
Oh. Are they ready?
Yes, they're all ready. We're all waiting. Should have scheduled 6:30 till 7. We'll be okay. We're raring to go.
You think the kids are excited?
Oh, no, not really. Did you hear them sing? They're all pumped. They actually want to go now. They said, can we start now?
So do you get nervous?
No.
No?
Because if they don't know it by now, they don't know it.
Mrs. Melikar sent a picture. I'm like, oh my gosh, it was the first time I saw her. Oh my gosh.
Get me in trouble.
Get that out of here.
So wait, do you want to hook on the thing
tap? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Scarecrow,
look it.
Hi.
Okay.
Zero in here, please.
Hey. I'm Oz, the great and powerful. Who are you and why do you seek me?
Keep going.
Where did you get the ruby shoes?
Wow.
Where did you get the ruby shoes?
H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P.
Good.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Gummy bears are chasing me. What is not?
Life is sad, believe me, Missy. When you're born to be a sissy without the visitor.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H I J K L M N O P.
Who's that hiding in the treetops? It's that rascal, the jitterbug. A B C D E F G. Gummy bears are after me. One is red, one is blue, one is green on my shoe. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P. Q R S T U V. A B C D E F G. Gummy bears are after me. One is red, one is blue, one is.
Thank you.
A B C.
Oh wait, Mariah, come here.
Maria.
Who's Mariah?
Mariah Cyrus. You should be the loudest out of all the groups. Do you realize that? You're the only group with 30 kids all singing at the same time. I want you to sing out as loud as you possibly can tonight, okay? Because this is going to be a full house. There's going to be lots of people. They need to hear you. Munchkins, I want you to blow me away. You guys have been doing awesome. I'm very, very, very impressed with your scene. Tonight, I want you to be as loud and as happy as you can possibly be. This is it. You have two shows left. So if you're not going to do it now, there's no other time. Lullaby, you guys can just put your hands down. Delaney, take a step in. Just a tiny bit. Don't block Brianna, though. Take a step back out towards Glinda. Glinda, take a step towards Delaney. Nope, towards Delaney. There you go. Okay. Look at me, please. All right.
Munchkin, the Munchkin Lab.
Oh,
we have extra helium.
We got extra helium. You guys, come here. We'll get lightheaded.
Oz, the narrator. Looking good, Isaiah. Not quite sure what costume this is.
It's not a costume. I'm wearing my costume.
How you doing, Freckles? Guys, all ready?
Yeah.
Who's nervous?
Not me.
You're all nervous.
I'm excited. I'm a Munchkin. How can I help you?
She got a smile.
Looking good, everybody. What the heck? Very nice.
Let it go. Let it go.
Okay, don't strain your voice. Charlotte, what has happened here?
Let it go.
I don't know. Miss May is being Miss May.
Yes, I don't slam the door.
How do you feel?
I feel very nervous. You should ask Cowardly Lion. Like, oh my gosh, he's cowardly. Yeah, I feel very nervous and jittery. Like a jitterbug.
Like a jitterbug. How do you feel, Lion?
I don't know yet.
Yeah, you gotta get out there first, right?
Yeah.
You know when you get out there?
I feel awesome!
How do you feel?
Nervous.
Nervous, really?
No, yes.
You're looking a little green around the gills. But do you feel confident?
Yes.
How come?
Because I did fine on the dress rehearsal yesterday.
How do you feel?
I feel like I want to go out there and do it right here. Yeah.
With the crows!
And they make fun of me.
Are you nervous?
Used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Skip crack the boat and make a mess. So I sit quietly, hungry politely. Yes, and I forgot I had a choice. I didn't push me past the breaking point. I took for nothing, and I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Hey! All right, rushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like a thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. High five.
Way to go, guys.
Nice. Way to go, man.
Nice job, Charlotte.
Yes.
I thought that was planned.
Oh, no, it was not. It was not planned. And I said, oh, okay. Did you see the Oz, little Oz child fall? She fell.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think anybody saw.
I saw Gabe go down.
Yeah. But everybody thought it might have been part of the show.
All right. Hello.
Okay, you ready, sweetie?
Yeah.
I'm gonna peel it off.
She just tripped over her.
I think she just kind of tripped.
You're very welcome.
Okay. You may. Hold on. We need to actually fasten you back up.
Abby, can you believe it?
One left. That's it.
Way to go. How do you feel?
Go, Bessie.
Awesome.